Yeah, here children, we will learn multiplication on number line. In our previous video, we have learned addition and subtraction on number line. So let us understand this with some examples. Here, 5 plus 5 plus 5. Since we know that multiplication is repeated addition, that means here 5 is added to itself 3 times. 5 added to itself 3 times. 5 khud se 3 bar add ho raha hai. So when we write down this repeated addition in multiplication form, we write it as 3 times 5. Okay, 3 times 5. Now let us find out this answer, 3 times 5, on this number line. Yeah, this is a number line. 3 times 5 means 3 jumps of 5. That means we have to take 3 jumps of 5. I need to take 3 jumps of 5. That is, the steps or gap of the jump will be 5. Okay? So now, where do we start? Yes, we start from 0. We always start from 0. And then we have to take jump of 5. That means we will move 5 steps ahead in each jump. Okay? Har ek jump mein hum 5 steps aage badhenge. And how many jump we have to take? We have to take 3 jumps. So here, let us count 5 steps ahead. So after 0, 0 se 1 nahi count karenge. Since we are start our jumping from this 0, to 0 chhod ke 1 se. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. So in our first jump, we reach to 5. And how many jump we have to take? We have to take 3 jump of 5 step each. Now after 5, let us take second jump. Since we have to take 3 jump, to dusre jump mein again we will count, again we will move 5 steps ahead after this. So yahan ke baad se 1, from 6 we will count 1, 2, 3, 4 and 5. So we reach to 10 in our second jump. You can show the arrow. Now we have to take one more jump or the last jump. So after 10, let's count 5 steps more. 11 ko hum log 1. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. So in our third jump or the last one jump, we reach to 15. Okay, that means here we took 3 jumps of 5. Okay, that means 3 times 5, that is equal to 15. So let us solve one more question, children. Here, make rabbit jump 4 times 3. That means here 3 is added itself 4 times. 3 plus 3 plus 3. When we write down this in multiplication form, we used to write it as, and in addition form aise likhenge, and when we write it as multiplication form, we write down the 4 times, yani 4 times 3, and it means 4 jump. 4 times, that means 4 bar 3, aur isko main aise likh sakte, 4 jump. How many jump here we have to take? 4 jumps. Kitne kitne gap ka? 3 gap ka. So 4 jumps of 3, that means rabbit will jump 4 times and the jump will be rabbit will jump 4 times and the gap of each jump or the steps of each jump will be 3. Okay, 4 times of 3, that means rabbit will jump 4 times and the gap of each jump will be 3. And we always start from 0. Okay, so here. So the first jump will take and the gap should be 3. So 1, 2, 3. In the first jump, it will reach to here, 3. Now let's take one second jump. So again, it will move 3 steps ahead after this 3. 1, 2, 3. So it will reach to the 6 in the second jump. Then take one more third jump. 1. Okay, 6 chhodke. We will count 1 after 6. That means from 7. 1, 2, 3. So in the third jump, it reached to the 9. And now it has take, since rabbit has to take 4 jumps, so let's take one more jump. 1, 2, 3. So in the fourth jump, it will reach to 12. So here, rabbit jumps 4 times. 1, 2, 3, 4 times of 3. That means the gap or the steps of each jump will be 3. And our answer will be here 12. Okay, children? So same you will do in your maths book, page number 78 by yourself.